a thermometer, which is a tool to measure temperature. And then normally we use the unit degree Celsius. So the first one, ice point, is the temperature when pure ice melt, which is just now we mentioned 0 degrees Celsius. And the steam point is the temperature when water boils, and we just mentioned is 100 degrees Celsius. So there will be different types of thermometers for your know, for your information. Okay, first one, clinical thermometer. It used to measure human body temperature. So the range you can see is rather small, but more accurate, between 34 to 41. And for mercury, for your lab, there will be lab thermometer or mercury thermometer. The range can be from negative 10 up to 110 degrees Celsius. It will have a larger range, but relatively low accuracy compared to clinical thermometer. And there will be alcohol or room temperature at home. The range can be from 30 degrees Celsius to 50 degrees Celsius. All these three, okay, still got the last one, bimetallic thermometer. If you forgot, bimetallic thermometer is made up of, for example, iron and brass. It uses the difference in volume expansion to make it bending left or bending right. So all these four thermometers, they are based on expansion and contraction of heat energy. And the next thermometer is liquid crystal thermometer. Other than the first four, clinical, lab, room temperature, and bimetallic, it changes color when temperature changes from 35 to 42. It can also be used to measure body temperature because the range is relatively small. And instead of using the expansion and contraction property, it uses chemical change so that color will change. The next thermometer is thermocope. The thermocope setup is like this. So inside this one, probably that's the temperature we are going to measure, and this one is ice water. Water with ice cubes, probably 0 degrees Celsius. So when there's a temperature difference, it will generate an electrical current. So that for this one, it can measure the temperature difference, but it uses the strength of electrical current. Okay, so the next thermometer is constant volume gas thermometer. You have a gas ball. Okay, it can be used to measure the temperature of certain liquid. When temperature goes up, the gas will expand, so pressing down the water level over here, and then the water level on the other side will rise. So there will be readings over here, and then you can read the temperature of the solution over here, or the liquid over here. And lastly, the resistance thermometer. A resistance thermometer generally look like this. It can measure the temperature difference not using expansion or contraction, not using electrical current, not using changing of color, chemical change, but using the resistance difference while temperature changes.